If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Before I turn on Glee, I'd like to tell you guys today is my 5-year vlog anniversary. I've been vlogging every day for 5 years. Today, June 28th, 2022. I started vlogging June 28th, 2017. So before I go to bed, like while I'm watching Glee, I might look through some old vlogs and put some clips of memories of the past 5 years at the end of this video. So I told you guys when I get you to bed.
Hey guys, my name is Wendy and welcome to my YouTube channel. I am from Greenville, North Carolina.
Good morning, guys! It's Friday morning. Saturday if you trust, because when this goes up, you'll be Saturday. But this weekend's gonna be fun. We're going to the campground later and we're gonna have some cookouts, go to the pool.
What are you doing? Whoa.
She don't look excited. 6 months of Rocky. So I look better when I dance. I be looking at a picture when I try. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Speak about. I want to feel you on my skin. The power of God will wash away. into this marriage thing, but the way I see it, if I can love Gabby just half as much as my granddaddy RP loved my grandma Janet, I'll be doing something pretty dang special. So it really is a we traveled all over the country, y'all. We really do, and a lot of times we play shows in the middle of nowhere, Idaho, and we're like, where the heck are we? It's always pretty cool to come back home, and even more special when you have family here. And Grandma, thanks for coming out. We love you. It's cool to have you here tonight. Y'all, tonight when I'm singing this song, I'm thinking about my granddaddy RP. I'm thinking about my granddaddy Bill and those folks that I've loved and that I've lost. But a lot of folks tell me they cry when they hear this song, and I understand. I get it sometimes. I'm tearing up right now. But the way I look at it is when we're singing this song for me, I try and remember the good times that I had with those folks. I remember the times that Granddad was playing his harmonica, and I was sitting back like, whoa, that's cool. And I still have his high patrol hat at home, and wore it for Halloween one year. I wanted to be Granddaddy for Halloween. It was cool. So y'all, tonight as we finish up this song, what do you say we remember those folks that we've loved? Whether we've lost them, lost contact with them, I don't know. But remember those folks and remember the good times we had with them, y'all. What'd you say? In 86, my grandpa said, there's angels in the room with all the family gathered around, but the time was coming soon. So much left to say, I pray, Lord, I ain't finished, just give us 5.
Time rolls by,
Give myself
5 more minutes.
Thank y'all so much. Hello, darling. It's nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you and me used to be. You may wonder how I can promise you now. This love that I feel for you always will be. Here it pains to fail. Talking that car, straight now, and never had a plan. So heck it on up, move it on now. Maybe I know you know what I'm talking about. Some noise, Justin West. Right now for it, y'all sing along with us, all right? Get you sing along. They sound so good tonight. Just sitting here, wondering about my life. You can just be me, darling, like Johnny.
see. This is my favorite part of this show, y'all. We call this thing the Carolina Choir. And we are right home. Right at home where all this started, where this music started that we're playing for you guys tonight, where this song started. This song was written right up the street here. It's all because of the music we listen to, how we were raised, all the people around us. So you guys are a big part of this song. Do you want to sing it with us tonight? All right. It's real easy. I know you guys know the words. You've been singing the whole song. So, and plus we're home, so you got to know the words, right? You guys ready?
Tell you guys about my day because I'm just now logging at 2:05 in the morning. I'm about to go to bed, but we worked a lot in my room. Sure, I got a lot done. Went to Cracker Barrel, eat dinner at like 4:30, 5 o'clock ish. Went to Lowe's, went to Walmart, and this is what my room looks like right now. Nightstand, bed and bedspread, data pillows. The two pillows I sleep on are the actual places for my sheets. Bookshelf, that was actually right here when we first did the room. That stuff that wasn't my bookshelf, I took all my bookshelf, probably put some stuff in other places. Then you got this part of the floor all done. Can I get the closet door open? Yeah, I can. And you got the closet. Alright, y'all, it's 1:18 in the morning. I'm pretty sure it's a lot of other vlogs and memories I missed and skipped over because it took me a lot to like not put everything or every vlog that I picked in there because the ones I picked are like very, very near and dear to my heart. I love them so much. There's a few I skipped over. I know there's one I wanted, but I skipped it and I was like, oh, I was already way past it, so I was like, whatever. The Chris Young concert. But it's okay. I'm good. I'm gonna try to get some sleep. So if you like today's video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and anything coming in the next, I guess, tomorrow. Bye, guys.